Today we're driving to a recording studio in Jarrettsville to record a drum playthrough. Let's go.